Lord, take my heart over. It's the seat of your affections. It's the seat of your emotions. It's the seat of your will. It's the seat of who you are. When you say, God, take my heart. I know they're talking about a variant, a scariant, but God, take my heart. It's not, watch this, this is good. I need you to hear this. It's not whether you take the vaccine or you don't take the vaccine. It's nothing on the outside that can make you clean or unclean. It's not whether you put on a mask or take off a mask. That doesn't make you clean or unclean. It's about the healer that you ask to come into your... And when you ask them to come into your heart, he shows up as Jehovah Rapha. Not only for you, but through you. He shows up as Jehovah Shammah. Not only for you, but through you. He shows up as the Jehovah Tiskanu. Not only for you, but through you. Because he's dwelling in your heart.